operations. Offline import of dongle certificate. This topic refers to certificate files created by using a dongle and copied by the certificate export feature. This step was shown in the online dongle certificates chapter. At this point, we would like to point out once again that the certificate files just mentioned must not be copied from a backup folder, but must be created with the certificate export feature. Use cases for this feature of import certificates are when the target computer does not have an internet connection and the certificate had to be created with another machine with internet connection before. Or if generally, already created or retrieved certificates must be imported on another machine. The prerequisite for this workflow is that the certificates exist on a storage medium or in a folder on the target computer and the corresponding dongle is plugged in the target computer. In the navigation pane in Activatable Items, select the node Import Certificates under Dongle Activation. Use the Browse button to get to the certificate files and click on Open. By clicking on the button Add Certificate, the certificate in the certificate path will appear in the Activatable Line Items in the View pane and the button Activate Licenses is enabled. Select the products to be activated and click on this button to perform the reinstallation on the machine. A window pops up confirming the successful operation. We find the licenses by opening the Tree View pane, in the Licensed Products page with dongle ID and green dots.